Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in The Buzz, a new ad from Victoria's Secret is sparking some controversy. The lingerie company's latest campaign, The Perfect Body, is a riff on the brand's body line. But the slogan hovers over the supermodels' bodies. Take a look. Here's the photo. Many people are saying that it sends the wrong message. In response, Dear Kate, an underwear company founded by a Rhode Island native, has shared another take on the ad focusing on real women's bodies. Dear Kate isn't the only one calling attention to Victoria's Secret's ad. More than 16,000 people have signed a petition that asked the lingerie company to apologize.
All right, I get it.
Do you think they need to apologize?
You're walking a fine line here,
right?
Because in a way, I feel like there is no perfect body.
Mm-hmm.
Not everyone is shaped the same,
right?
Looks the same. Plus, not everyone's ideal of the perfect body is the same. You see these skinny mini supermodels.
Sure.
Maybe that's not the perfect body to some women out there,
right?
Or to even some men of how,
yeah,
they view other,
yep,
women. So you get that ideal of what the perfect body is, and just get rid of the word perfect, because there are so many different types out there and everyone's opinion is different. However, sex sells, and that's Victoria's Secret.
Yeah.
Victoria's Secret is going to want to make you feel, hey, this is going to make you feel great. This is going to make you feel like you have the best,
yes,
body. And that's just who they are. That's always how they've advertised.
Right.
So to me, it's not that shocking. I don't think that is saying this is the ideal of the perfect body, because I would not agree with that.
No, everybody has their own opinion about what the perfect body is.
Right.
But Victoria's Secret, I mean, that's their thing. That's,
mm-hmm,
how they sell the lingerie, the stuff that they have in the catalogs and in their stores. That's how they sell it. And if you don't like it, don't buy it. But the problem is I think there is so much more pressure on women to be so-called the perfect,
yeah,
body. I mean, you don't see ads like that with guys standing there with,
right,
the perfect body. It's always women who have the pressure,
mm-hmm,
of having to look a certain way, have to be a certain way. I mean, I don't know anybody, and trust me, I've looked. I don't know anybody who looks like that all the time.
Right.
You know?
Looked. And you're right, but I think, I agree, the message that maybe Victoria's Secret is trying to post, if you just look at that picture, that's going to make you,
right,
think these women are perfect.
Sure.
This is the ideal. This is what I need to strive for. And I think that it puts a lot of pressure on women, and,
right,
particularly young girls,
yeah,
to try and look
that's
that
true
way. Brennan, thoughts?
I think it's fairly obvious that you're looking at the perfect body right here. Sorry.
Very close.
Had to do it. Here's what our Facebook friends are saying about this topic this morning. Patricia Adelio Estrella, she goes first today. The perfect body, that's a matter of opinion.
Mm-hmm.
My opinion, if you're happy with yourself, then you're perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Great point.
Definitely. Donna Mitchell is up next, referring to the earlier photo, saying the bottom picture is a more realistic body for today, yesterday, and tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of the one you
different
guys showed.
Different shapes and sizes. You really, not everyone looks the same, that's for sure.
Sure. And lastly, Mark Anthony Simonson, he leaves us with, of course, there is such a thing as a perfect body. My wife has one. Can't wait to see what I get for dinner tonight. Thank you, Mark.